I mean, just being in the studio all day, with my pens, my pencils, my brushes, you know, whether it's on paper or whether it's on my PC, it doesn't matter. I really love it. I love being in the zone. I say something like, when I'm drawing, I'm righteous, because when I'm drawing, everything else just fades away, and it's just me and my art. And there's something holy about that to me. So my studio is like my temple. I live, breathe, and dream art